The Ukrainian armed forces fired artillery at the positions of the occupying Russian army in several settlements of the Donetsk region. As a result of the strike, the Strela 10 anti-aircraft missile complex, the Uragan rocket launcher system, ammunition depots, houses where Russian soldiers were located, as well as the command and observation post of one of the military units were destroyed in the three occupied settlements.